그것은 크기가 큰 햄스터니? Is it a big hamster? Is it a big hamster? Is it a big hamster? 아니, 그것은 크지 않아. No, it's not big. No, it's not big. No, it's not big. 그것은 고양이가 아니야. It's not a cat. It's not a cat. It's not a cat. Oh my speaking과 초코 언니만 있다면 영어로 자신 있게 말할 수 있어. Is Choco Honey here with your Oh My Speaking?
Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to my classroom. Oops, sorry about my messy desk over there. It's really messy there because I just got done with my class. So, how are you all doing today? My day has been going very, very well. I got to see my lovely, lovely students and I got to film this video to see you guys. So are you guys ready to meet today's expression? If you are, then let's go ahead and start it.
Today's expression. 가리키는 물건이 무엇인지 또는 어떤지 말할 때 쓸 수 있는 표현. 그것은 뭐뭐해? It's 그것은 뭐뭐하지 않아. It's not.
Look, it's big. It's a monster. It's a big monster.
No, it's not a big monster. It's a new desk.
Oh, I see. A new desk. Is it a short pencil?
No, it's not a short pencil. It's my new battery.
Oh, I see. Your new battery.
Now it's the story time from Unit 4. Wow. Can you guys guess what's happening inside? I'm looking at these four pictures and it seems like they're having a very traumatic moment. And somewhat it looks very scary. Let's go inside and look at the details. The first picture, Wacky says, Look, it's big. 봐봐, 그건 커. What's something so big? Let's hear Jack. It's a monster. 그것은 monster, 괴물이야. It's a monster. It's a big monster. 그냥 괴물도 아니고 얘들아, big monster. 큰 괴물이래요. 그것은 큰 괴물이야. It's a big monster. Oh my goodness, that looks so scary. Do you think that's really a monster? Let's go into the second picture and find that out. Wacky says, No, it's not a big monster. 아니야, 아니야. 그건 큰 괴물이 아니야. It's a new desk. 그것은 뭐래요? 새로운 책상이야. It's a new desk. Oh, thank goodness it was not a big monster. It was a desk, right? So it seems like Jack is getting a new desk, right? Good for him. Jack says, Whew, I see. A new desk. 아, 그렇구나. 새로운 책상이었구나. Oh, thank goodness it was not a monster, right? So the third picture, Jack says, Is it a short pencil? Jack finds something, right? Jack가 무엇을 발견해요? 그것은 short pencil. 짧은 몽땅 연필? 짧은 연필이니? Is it a short pencil? Is it a short pencil? But he can't really see because of all the darkness. The lights are all turned off. 너무 어두워서 뭐가 뭔지 모르는 거예요. 그래서 Is it a short pencil? 이거 짧은 연필이니? 라고 he's just trying to guess, right? And then Wacky says, No, it's not a short pencil. 아니야, 그거 짧은 연필 아니야. It seems like Wacky knows what it is. No, it's not a short pencil. And the last picture, and then Wacky says, It's my new battery. Oh, so it was not a short pencil. It was Wacky's new battery. It's my new battery. 내 새로운 배터리야. He needs the battery because he's a robot. That's right. And then Jack says, Oh, I see. 그렇구나. Your new battery. 너의 새로운 배터리구나 라고 하네요. Wow. So I'm so glad it was not a big monster. Instead, it was a new desk and the battery, right? Good job, everyone. Now it's listen and check time. You've been waiting for so long, right? Activity A, we're going to start from number one. Get your safe pen ready and let's point it out.
It's big. It's a big ball.
Did you guys hear that? Number one, it says it's big. It's a big ball. So which one is bigger? That's right. The first picture is a bigger ball. So you're going to put a big circle on a big ball. Very good. Now on to activity B, and let's go ahead and listen.
Number one.
Look. It's thick. It's a thick book.
Number two. It's new. It's a new backpack. Number three.
It's not big. It's not a big ball.
Did you guys hear them all? What was the very first sentence you heard? That's right, the third one. It said, it's thick. 그것은 thick, 두꺼워. It's a thick book. 그것은 두꺼운 책이야, 라 그러네요. Which one is thicker? That's right, the pink book is thicker than the green book, right? So you're going to put number one on the third picture, okay? Very good. Now number two, what was the second one you heard? That's right, the backpack picture. It said, it's new. 그건 새 거야. It's a new backpack. 그것은 새로운 배낭이야, 라 그러네요. So you're going to put number two on the backpack picture, the first picture, okay? And the last one you heard was the balls, right? It said, it's not big. 그것은 크지 않아. It's not a big ball. 그것은 큰 ball, 공이 아니야, 라고 했죠? So, the last one will be the balls. You're going to put number three on the balls pictures, okay? Good job, everyone!
The children of Oma's kingdom spoke English happily ever after. The end!